Bienvenidos to Bat Vegas. I'm Bublo Espuma. Great meeting you, rookie. You're in the most poppin' city in the world here, so buckle up. Why, you ask? We got the ultimate in battle entertainment. That's why. This place is a foam smash paradise. Here you find the best foam fighters there are, the Foam Stars. Every night, we take it to the limit, surfing glistening foam and bursting our rivals' bubbles for a billion fans across the globe. And, you wanna know who's number one? This Puma, right in front of your eyes, muchacho.
Check it out. Here's my trophy from the Grand Slam. Pretty poppin', right?
Besides the stadium, the city's got boutiques, spas, hotels, the works. So live it up, Foam Star style. This is your new home,
the Royal Lounge in the Million Star Hotel.
5 stars is never enough, right? I'm with you on that, hombre. Foam Smash is about having a blast without blasting anyone else's beliefs. Well, here's hoping we meet in the arena soon. Foam Stars rule, it's showtime! I'm gonna walk you through the basics of how to play Foam Smash. Let's start with camera controls. Great, you got it. Now I'll show you how to move. Head on over to the target. No rush, take your time. All right, let's move on. Next is the fun part, shooting foam. Now, blast that foam. No holding back. Reload whenever you run out of liquid. You can't shoot anymore. And that's all you've got to remember. Awesome, you got this. Okay, now, head over to the next location. Uh-oh, it looks like some bubble beasties are blocking the way. Let's handle this with a skill. Okay, now relax. You don't have to wait long to use your skills again. So really go for it. Make the most. Great, you are unstoppable. Okay, head on over to the next location. This looks way too high, even with your exceptional jumping skills. But don't you worry. It's times like these we pile up the foam. Use your shots and your skills to pile up a mountain of foam. With a bubbly attitude, there ain't no wall a Foam Star can't climb. Now, would you just look at all that foam in front of you? Doesn't it look so inviting? Ooh, yeah. But what use is all this foam if you don't know how to slide? By riding your slide board, you can glide effortlessly over the foam. Now show me a cool slide like the Foam Star you are!
to go! That's a stylish slide you've got there. Okay. Now, let's get down to business. Here is how you beat your opponent. You gotta hit your opponent with both and get them boomed. Nice one! You got them boomed up! Now, to clinch your victory, with a slide kick, here's how it's done. Get your opponent boomed up, then nice slide kick. All right. Now, there is one more way to use slide kicks that you should know about. Imagine your teammate is boomed up. Oh, no. Well, that's where you come in and save them. Get it? Slide kick into your teammate to save them. Nice teamwork. Now, don't forget that during the real thing. Teammate or opponent, you can't go wrong by slide kicking into whoever's boned up. Okay, now, head over to the next location. Now, this next skill is the most fitting for a star like you. It's called a superstar skill. It takes a pretty long time before you can use your superstar skill, but that makes it super. Try to use it at just the right moment. Amazing! You are unstoppable. Woo-wee! Well, that's about all from me. Thank you for sticking with me right till the end. Well, now that you're a fully-fledged foam star, there is one last thing. What you're about to enter is not some kind of dangerous battle. It's a party! So, in this game, when we take down an opponent, we call it a cheer. Because when someone's getting too fired up, we gotta help them cheer. So don't get it confused with a kill. This isn't like other games. Foam fighting's about having fun. Wow.
Breaking news. The Bubble Energy Core is located in the Bubbleski suburb of Bath Vegas are currently under attack. We have a live feed. Oh my! Look at those bubble beasties! A massive swarm of wild beasties is bearing down on the energy cores. This is a very serious situation. The energy cores contain bubble energy stored at extremely high pressure. I don't believe it.
Hello, this is Jet Justin.
Give me the mic.
fact, we're in the middle of a broadcast.
This is an emergency. Just look out there. This is serious. Bubble Beasties are marching on Bath Vegas. The police are trying to hold them back, but it's not going well.
Mission start.
The Foam Stars are currently engaged in defending the energy cores in each area of Bath Vegas from the onslaught of Bubble Beasties. Citizens in the affected zones should evacuate.
Okay, I'm here! Soa, the Beasties are approaching! I'll pop them as soon as the curtain's up. Get ready for my opening act! Wow! The world's a stage to you, isn't it, Soa? I can't take my eyes off you when you do bad. It's like a dance.
She is a natural diva and her phone gun handling.
How's this looking on me? It's from my very own brand, Crush. It's cute! And totally your style.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, let's unpick the situation. All right, we're safe for now. Defense is going smoothly so far.
Whoops. So, a group of ranged Bubble Beasties is advancing on your position.
Okay, then I'll make them dance to my bubble step. Let's get started. Thank you.
Lala.
Hi!
Huh? Lala, who?
Lala, my dear and devoted manager.
I'm sorry to call out of the blue. I'm your Jets manager of that Soas group, in case you didn't know. I just need to check something with her real quick. Is that okay? It's urgent.
Is it about the radio show?
Yes, it is. I'm trying to see if we can postpone it until after the battle.
Oh, no need! Put me on the air while I fight! We can use this line for it. Running an advice call-in, right? Just put the callers straight through to me.
That's going to require some impressive multitasking. Let's do this.
No way! Are you serious, girl? Sure I am. I can't neglect either of my jobs. Besides, I think it's important at a time like this to talk to people. I want to cheer them up, even if just a little. Make them less anxious.
Soa, it's Lala again. I'm in the studio. We're ready to put you on air.
Great, thanks!
You're going live now.
Okay.
I can't believe she's really doing this.
This is my voice with Soa. Hi everyone, Soa here. I hope you're all somewhere safe. We will rid the city of the Bubble Beasties soon, I promise. Until then, stay safe and enjoy the show. I'll be here to lift your spirits. You can ask me your questions now. Who's first?
Oh my gosh, it's Soa! Soa is talking to me!
So, what's your name? And what can I help you with today?
I'm Yuna, and I'm 8 years old! I'm a huge fan!
That's nice to know.
So, where do I start? Your shows are so amazing, Soa.
You're also a bubble-busting, foam-smash fighter. I want to be cool like you, but how?
Thank you for your kind words. It makes me happy that you think I'm cool. As for what to do to become cool, I'm simply pursuing my passions, being the best singer and foam star I can be. Do you have any hobbies, Yuna?
I like to draw comics.
Wow, that's awesome! It sounds like you're already a cool person.
What? Really?
Yeah! Giving your all to what you enjoy and believe in is cool in my books. I'd love to read your comics one day, Yuna.
Oh, I'd love that! If you're gonna read them, I'll try extra hard to make them good!
I can't wait to become your first fan!
Thank you! I'm an even bigger fan of you now, Soa!
Let's both keep chasing our dreams!
Got it!
Soa helped that girl find her confidence while saving our city!
She's a legend, don't you know?
I hope it doesn't get out of control.
See ya!
Oh yeah, a fella Foam Smash fan! Smash the star!
Yes, something came to mind as I was reading your message.
Come on, Spiky!
I bet it would be really hard to pass your tests and do well at your clubs. When it doesn't go well...
Okay, let's get this foam flying. If you're a real star, you can sure as hell grab one. Ha! I've been waiting. Been waiting.
I'm just getting started. I'll decontaminate them all before they even know what's happening.
So, the party's about to start.
Time to eradicate some filth. Good choice.
Looks like everyone's ready. Let the good times roll. Get ready, the party's on!
Home in the foam! Catch my drift, James. I'll get you! Countdown to decontamination! Quite a fight. Now clear up your mess and leave.
Yeah! I ripped that match apart!